First, a teenager is arrested in a deadly shooting that killed three young men earlier this week. 17-year-old Adiel Alexander Sandoval is charged with capital murder. Police say he and another man approached two 17-year-olds in the laundromat of an apartment complex on Cook Road Tuesday night. There was an argument before both groups started shooting. Sandoval, the only survivor, he ran away but was arrested yesterday. We still do not know what led up to that argument.